Welcome back to True Host Academy. Today we're diving into how to change your WordPress theme without losing any of your valuable content. Whether you're refreshing your site's look or upgrading to a more modern theme, I'll guide you through the process step by step. Let's get started. First things first, log into your WordPress dashboard. Make sure you're logged in as an administrator to have full access to theme settings and customizations. Navigate to Appearance and then Themes. Here you'll see your current active theme along with other available themes. Before making any changes, it's wise to create a backup of your site. This ensures that if anything goes wrong, you can restore your site to its previous state. To backup your site, go to Plugins and click Add Next. Search for a backup plugin like Updraft Plus or Backup Buddy. To backup your WordPress site using Updraft Plus, follow these steps. Install and activate Updraft Plus, navigate to Plugins, Add New. Search for Updraft Plus and click Install Now. After installation, click Activate. Configure Updraft Plus settings. Go to Settings, Updraft Plus Backups. In the Updraft Plus Settings page, you'll see tabs for different configurations. Choose Backup Schedule, go to the Settings tab. Set the schedule for files and database backups according to your preference. For example, you can set daily, weekly, or monthly backups. Select Remote Storage. In the Settings tab, choose a remote storage location where backups will be saved. For example, Google Drive, Dropbox, Amazon S3. Follow the instructions to authenticate and link your chosen remote storage service. Save changes. Click Save Changes at the bottom of the Settings page. Perform a manual backup. Go back to the Current Status tab. Click Backup Now. You can choose to include files, databases, or both. Click Backup Now to start the process. Check Backup Status. After the backup is complete, you can view the status and logs on the Existing Backups tab. Here, you can also restore from a backup if needed. That's it. Updraft Plus will now manage your backups based on your schedule and settings. Once your backup is complete, you're ready to proceed with changing your theme. Back in the Themes section, click Add New. Browse or search for a theme that you like. Once you've found it, click Install and then Activate. Activating the new theme will apply to your site, but don't worry, your content remains intact. The theme change only affects the design and layout of your site. Now it's time to customize your new theme. Go to Appearance and select Customize. Here you can tweak the theme's settings to better fit your brand and style. Adjust colors, fonts, and layout settings as needed. Also, check your widget areas. Some themes have different widget zones, so you may need to reassign or configure widgets accordingly. Don't forget about your menus. Go to Appearance and then Menus to ensure your navigation is set up correctly with the new theme. Once you've made all the necessary adjustments, review your site to make sure everything looks and functions as expected. Test various pages and features to ensure nothing is broken. If you encounter any issues, you can always revert to your previous theme by going back to Appearance and activating your old theme. With the backup you created earlier, you can restore your site to its previous state if needed. And that's it. Changing your WordPress theme without losing content is a straightforward process when you take the right steps. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more WordPress tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.